Why the price so low, Mr. Campbell? I grew up on that land.
We now own more than 25% of Peru's agrarian debt.
That's remarkable.
What did you expect? That Union Global wouldn't continue sourcing bonds? As the Minister of Finance, it would be a mistake for you to not have what you owe us ready for Wednesday's closing.
Clinics and hospitals. You should know where money's coming from.
¿Y cuánto dolor tiene que aguantar una persona para que su condición sea considerada necesaria, doctor?
Simplemente no tengo los medios para ayudar a su madre en estos momentos, María.
I need you to draw up an immediate exit plan for Peru.
What are you talking about? I didn't spend the last 2 years of my life working day and night to break even, Nathan. Now we're making moves on Caravedo.
Para que mi proyecto tenga éxito, es cierto que necesito su tierra. Pero también los necesito a ustedes.
¿Por qué aquí, señor Caravedo?
Porque ustedes tienen una cosa que escasea, señor Gamarra.
Yo nunca voy a vender.
I need the cash, and I need it yesterday.
I deserve to finish this deal.
No more than 1 week.
You want my father's bones? Get me that land.
Who's the farmer holding out on you?
The thing is, he's right. People will suffer from this.
Debts need to be paid.
Fine, go ahead then. I'll finish this on my own.
Lo que importa ahora es que tu hijo llegue a un centro médico en Lima.
¿A cambio de qué? ¿Mi tierra?